God made the love of a man for a maid and the love of a sis for her brother. He then made the love of a boy for a girl and the love of a babe for its mother. But the greatest of loves, the love of loves, even greater than that of a mother, is the tender, indefinite, and passionate love of Chris and Stephanie to another.
He's always focused and determined, and I knew he would grow up to be a wonderful man, and he has.